There's a howling wolf to call me home. And I wouldn't sing it any other way. And if I were to really do it the justice that Helen Wolf did, I'd have to do maybe in 10 years. Is it? Problems with gasoline, I'd do the trick.
One fucking listening pleasure. Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, the blues.
Better be that.
this next song has an ironic story to it. As of, it's only topical now, as of the last few weeks or so. So we sat down and we wrote this song for Tom Petty, and ironically, it was in pages of Rolling Stone. Watching over. Yeah. Hopefully he is we'll be right back.